We tell people that the type of church you attend will determine the type of testimonies they share there.
Yes.
You go to some kinds of churches, 2 minutes, you have this type of church, 2 minutes, if you have testimony. Praise the Lord, I got a car last week. Praise God. You go back to your seat.
You can even send a text. Pastor, don't lose my test. I don't want to come out.
My wife was delivered of a set of twins. You go back to your seat.
Amen.
Well, have you gone to a church where they will tell a mama to share testimonies? Every mama that will share testimonies, irrespective of the time you give them, they will take their time.
Yes. And they are always sincere. They are sincere with their testimonies.
They will say, Mama, Ejo, 2 minutes, very laughing.
Mama, please, we give you 2 minutes to share your testimonies.
The mama will say, Kosiyo, no.
No problem.
Every mama must start with something. Who has an idea?
With a song.
Start with a song.
Listen, I'm in bless. Mama.
How many minutes?
2 minutes, laughing, ma.
Two. Suoka mi mayara o ebang big ba ope ebang big ba ope.
Mommy, please, can you tell us what God has done for you, please? She wants to thank God.
Nitori wipe kiniyo.
Because
melo ni woro ninu ore ti baba se.
Mommy, please, mommy, there is no time. Best song to luwa se fun yin, please.
As
Mama was coming to church, she did not see bike. The Okada carried Mommy, wanted to fall her down.
He
wanted to fall her down.
She
said, don't fall me down.
He
sunk into Mama's mouth on the bike.
Rara, rara, mi ole shubu, feiti, feiti, Jesu nimo.
Mommy, Ejo Kosaye, pastor fe preach. Ejo, the Okada man brought Mama to church and she wanted to give the man money. What surprised Mama? Mommy, oh my God.
The
Okada man did not collect money from Mommy.
As a landlord,
not knowing I was a landlord's son.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Mommy, please go and sit down, please.
Be
many once more testimony.
Mommy,
after the service. Please.
A
son woke her up.
Only mama.
He said, Mommy. He said, Mommy, give me 2 numbers. She was like, what kind of numbers are you asking for? She
now
said, 1 and 9.
I said, number, Baba Jebu.
Not then, our Baba Jebu sure number that she came to ask for him. She now started fasting on the Baba Jebu. God has done it. The boy ate the money. It was part of the money that she used to buy Ankara.
Pastor,
what you church this morning?
Praise Allah.
Hallelujah. Not Pastor Tiwama. Not Pastor. Just one more testimony. Igbo. Just one more testimony. Mommy,
Timba ni king kare oluwa ile asu.
Mommy, ile tishu. Ile tishu e son ko to luwa se fun ile tishu.
Bi mo se walk in ninu.
Mama entered the kitchen.
Mo wa re fo gbigbe.
She saw some dry leaves in the kitchen.
Mo so pe ru e fo wo leyi.
What kind of dry leaf is this in the kitchen?
Bi mo se yi megusi.
She took a little from the dry leaf and used to cook egusi soup.
A se gbo ni.
Not knowing I was in there.
Pastor,
our pastor, not this our pastor, our pastor from our local church came to visit us. She used part of the egusi soup that she cooked with India M to pay our pastor a little visit. Most of the prayers that our pastor prayed for us that day, there was more of curses than even prayers.
Instead, keep pastors up and praise the Lord.
Instead of pastors to say praise the Lord,
what goes up here in your mouth will be.
He said, will be. Mommy ate a little from the egusi soup. She ate a little. She ate a little from the egusi soup. She wanted to buy pure water outside.
Badagri mongbe.
She stays in Badagri.
Bi mo se rin de koro duo ye.
Thank you so much.
Tamalize my name.
Thank you so much and God bless you.